anxious about things that have nothing to do with me. Why do I beat myself up all the time so severely? What am I worth, and how do I know if I'm put on this earth to go? Why do I always feel like barely hanging on to the earth that's spinning to the great beyond? Why do I say all the same shit every song when I'm just making it up as I go along? I'm thinking about tomorrow, and I'm thinking about tonight. I don't know what's wrong with me, but I know what's right. I'll write another. Maybe if I were better looking or had a better voice, I'd feel like I was in some kind of control of my life, that I had some kind of choice. But control is an illusion. Control is just a story that they try to tell you. They try to sell you. It's not real. All you can do is your best, 1 second at a time. That's what I'm trying. That's what I'm trying.